No.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to record the desktop screen. There's like static lines on it.
Didn't he learn anything from the last video?
And that's why I'm going to show you how to record your desktop properly. Using Filmora Screen. So you can record things like games, shows, tutorials, but the first thing you need to do is go ahead and download Filmora Screen. Now you can try yours free by clicking on the link here or in the description box below. And if you're new here, go ahead and leave us a comment below and you can join the community. So I'm gonna give you 5 seconds to do that while I take a sip of coffee. All right, let's get started. So once you've downloaded Filmora Screen, you want to go ahead and open it up. And the menu screen there, you'll have 3 different options. Get Started, Quick Capture, or Video Editor. I want you to go ahead and click on Get Started. So for this tutorial, I'm just covering screen recording. I'm not going to talk about audio or the webcam feature. So you can go ahead and deselect audio. Now for the screen settings, there's only 2 you have to worry about. You can choose what area of your screen you want to record and the frame rate. So for the screen capture, I'm going to pick full screen, but you do have the option to set a custom area. So if you only record half your screen or a certain portion, you can do that as well. And for frame rate, I'm just going to set it to 29.97. When selecting a frame rate, you should know that a higher frame rate will give you less lag, but will take up more hard drive space. And a lower frame rate will have more lag, but take up less space on your hard drive. I'm selecting 29.97 because this is a very common frame rate to use for video. And then go ahead and click Capture. And now it's set up to record. All you have to do is hit the record button there, and you'll get a countdown, 3, 2, 1. And it'll start recording for you. So do whatever you want on your screen, and then when you're ready to stop it, hit stop recording. You will get this window that opens up. You can then export your screen recording, or you can send it to the Filmora Screen Video Editor. I'm going to do just that. In the Filmora Screen Video Editor, you will have all types of options to edit your screen recording. You can trim, add effects, text, animations, and highlight the mouse cursor. Once you're finished editing your screen recording, then you can go ahead and click on Export. When you go to the export, you can name the file, select the destination folder, and change the video settings. I like to keep my video settings the same as how I recorded them, so I'm going to make sure my frame rate stays the same at 29.97 frames per second, and the resolution is set to 1920 by 1080. And then you can go ahead and click Export, and it will save your screen recording to your desktop, and that's all you got to do. So there you go, you can record games, shows, tutorials, whatever you want. Don't forget to leave us a comment below, like, and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.